His name is Turbo Roo. He was born with a terrible malformation. He has no front legs. And when he was just a puppy, he was cruelly abandoned. The little Chihuahua not only had to learn to live with this disability, but also to survive on the street. If the intervention of Ashley, a volunteer from a shelter, had not arrived, he would surely have died of starvation. His situation was not the best. Given his small size, no trolley suited him.
Come on.
His new mother doesn't give up and tries to build a custom trolley for him. Happy with the result, she publishes the photos on Instagram. The images quickly go viral and are seen by an engineer who offers to make a custom-made professional wheelchair. The result is magnificent. Now he can freely play, run, and nothing can hinder him anymore. He has incredible strength. A year later, the human mother adopts another puppy with the same problem as her. Today, the two are inseparable friends and love to share the same passions. Turbo went through several obstacles in life and overcame them. Today, he is living a worthy life. Thanks to the people who helped him. Please subscribe to support us and click the bell icon to get new video updates.